These are pairs. The more of them you play in a row, the more they tug on the time. So we're starting simple and just playing two in a row. Now let's up it to three in a row. Now you're going to practice going from a simple groove into the pairs. This next pattern has four pairs in a row before it straightens out. This is the first of many patterns that I'm going to end with a pair of strokes on the high drum, a pair that starts on beat one. An effect I call sticking the landing,